up to the GST. Retailers, we understand, are offering heavy discounts, whether it's a TV, AC, fridge, washing machine, and other home appliances or white goods. To discuss the same, we're now joined by Mr. B. Thiagrajan, Joint MD of Bluestar, and Mr. Nilesh Gupta, the Managing Partner of Vijay Sales. Hi, sir. Thank you very much for joining in this afternoon. Mr. Gupta, you know, I wanted to come to you first. We understand and we can see the boards as well about those 40-50% discounts which are being advertised by Vijay Sales. Can you just give us a sense in terms of how exactly sales have been looking for you pre-GST and what do you expect possibly going forward as well?
See, what happened is when the GST was, it was finally decided around a month back, when everybody realized that GST will be get implemented on 1st July. So at that time, the decisions were not very clear how the transit stock will be taken care of and all. So everybody, there was a little panic a month back. So that's why 3 weeks before, what we decided was, let's run a scheme, because if you are going to make losses in the transit stock, it's better we clear the stocks and pass on the same discounts and same offers to the consumers rather than taking a hit. And 3 months, 3 weeks before this entire open box sale concept was started, and I think it has given tremendous results. So people were really lapped it up because the offers were very good. There were discounts up to 50, and in some cases there were 60% discount also, like especially in one air purifier, we were giving a 60% discount also. And a lot of open box pieces were there where 30, 35, 40% was the norm. So it, I think it has taken off very well because the consumers also saw an opportunity.
Mr. Gupta,
and when the first round of consumers came and saw this discount, it has been lapped up very well.
But don't you think you have killed the festive demand? I mean, the people who might have held out later on pre-Diwali may have already done their shopping now, and therefore the festive demand may not be as strong as the earlier years?
See, that is something which I feel is a lot of big pessimistic view. For the simple reason is, if you see it from a positive point of view, I think we have upped the demand. A lot of people who were not planning to buy at all also bought because of these offers, and festival is again 3 months away. So I think within 3 months, things will settle down, more need will come up. So yes, maybe immediately next month, the demand may slightly go down, but I think festival-wise, we are safe. And most important is, by the time we'll get into the festival, the GST will also settle down.
Sure.
And I expect a good festival season to happen.
Okay. Mr. Thiagrajan, what's your experience? Because you primarily sell to the distributor. You're a you have mainly primarily primary sales. What has your experience been in terms of the pre-GST sales for the month of June? And what can we expect possibly up till the 1st of July? Just a few days left, but nonetheless.
Good morning. Thank you for talking to me. I entirely agree with Mr. Gupta's perspective as far as secondary sales are concerned. As far as the primary sales are concerned, May itself saw a lesser than the average growth. And in the month of June, I think it'll be a flat month compared with last year June. I do not think that there will be primary sales growth that would have been achieved in the month of June, as rightly the dealers are liquidating their stocks. And the companies also will not be interested in burdening themselves with a year, you know, month-end stock for which the compensation that needs to be done. As you may recall, we all of us have committed to the dealers, at least most of us have committed to the dealers, if there is any dilution in terms of GST credit, we will come forward and compensate the same.
Okay.
So the what is actually happening is the consumer demand is getting fulfilled. I'm also with Mr. Gupta in stating that I think the festival season will be a good one. The additional sales that are taking place are basically because of the discounts and undecided customers coming forward to buy it. And in a manner of speaking, the market is being grown by the retailers as well as the media through this information spread.
Okay, just one quick follow-up before I give it to Sumera, Mr. Thiagrajan. So you're saying that your primary sales in the month of June are flat, but what about secondary sales for you?
As of now, my estimate is our secondary sales growth will be in the order of around 20%. I think the market will be anywhere upwards of 15. I am in Delhi. I am seeing a lot of activities that are happening, though I am somewhat disappointed the consumers are more for televisions and washing machines rather than air conditioners. It is fine. Still, there is a growth in secondary sales.
Yeah, I think Mr. Thiagrajan, your product is consumed pre-monsoon and pre-summer season. But Mr. Gupta, one final question to you from my side. A lot of complaints have been coming in that stocks are running out. What's the status on that?
Yes. There is a, I would not say complain. It's a happy situation for, I think, retailers and the brands. Definitely stocks are running out, and especially those stocks where the discounts were heavy, they've already ran out, but still some stocks are there. So I think it's been a good time overall. And sometimes definitely when such a, in fact, this has been as good as Diwali this month.
Oh, wow. As good
so
as
even
Diwali.
Even during Diwali, we run out of stocks.
And do you think Diwali will be as good as last Diwali?
It will be better than last Diwali, I'm sure.
Okay, all right, Mr. Gupta.